Okay, then, girl. Slow up now. Slow it up. Easy, whoa. Okay, girl. Yeah. Okay, there. Easy, easy. Sheriff,
if you ain't here to play nice, you shouldn't have come back.
Pardon
Watch
me.
Out.
This one thinks they got grit.
Sorry, just listen.
Good to see you again.
Watch your damn self. Oh, you think you're real scary, huh? I'll show you scary. Come on, little boy. Let's settle this like men.
Uh-huh.
You know what? You're on. I'll be doing the world a favor.
Come on, let's go outside.
You believe this?
Thanks, mister.
All right, that's enough for one day.
You made a big mistake disrespecting me.
Saves me the trouble, I guess.
Thank you. I want you to ask yourself, do I consider myself pure? And then I want you to ask yourself, what is the most disgusting, revolting, vulgar, and depressing thing in all creation? Mingling. Co-mingling. Nature. Nature likes purity. Nature does not like co-mingling. Nature likes a family tree, not a family bush. And this being America, and us being nature's paradise on Earth, we must push for purity. I want you, I need you, to be pure.
If I were you, I'd shut up.
You, sir, do you want a pamphlet?
Okay.
Read it. It's really interesting stuff. I explain, using real science, why we whites are under attack, and what we must do to fight back.
Under attack?
Yes, under attack. People aren't the same, sir.
Good morning, sir.
I mean, white people are the same. And all the other races are trying to kill us. I don't want to die, sir.
Hey, now.
I got friends who's Mexican, friends who's Indian, known blacks, Irish, Italians, good and bad and all. I've known good white people and bad white people. And above all, dumb white people.
You, sir, are a real fool. How can you possibly believe in equality? I've never heard such nonsense in all my natural-born days. This man believes people are equal. Speak for yourself, sir. Speak for yourself.
I'm sorry. You just call me a fool?
A fool! A fool! A fool!
Come here!
What the hell?
Find me!
Dang it!
Ah, Jesus, Joseph and Mary!
Howdy, partner.
There we go. Okay, there. Easy now. Thank you.
gotta
this
help.
This don't look good.
I
what happened?
Medicine.
Here, drink up.
Oh, thank you. Reckon I was done for there. I had a bite of that plant over there, and it hit my guts like a freight train.
Bear broke my.
It's that little one over there with the pink flowers. I'd stay well clear of that if I was you.
Yeah, I think you've sold me on that plan.
Tell me about it.
Hey there, girl. Easy. Yep. Easy. Whoa. Slow up now. Yep. Easy now.
Hey!
There we go.